kitten on the bed here. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Eve, and today I'm super, like, I can't even contain myself right now because I just got this package, and it's my reborn doll, so I'm so excited to open her, see how she is and if she's good. So let's just get started because, like, I can't even contain myself right now, so let's open this up. It will be in a box so I don't like see her face, and I'm hoping her face is going to be covered. Sorry, this may be a little bit to open. Maybe hard to open up. This bag is pretty like sealed and stuff. Oh, it's in like styrofoam, that's why it's soft. Okay, I think there's a box in here as well, so. I'll show you once I get this completely open. I see the box, it's pink, it's in a nice one. Look at this. Woo. Oh, it has like the little pinky background and everything. Get that out of the way. Look at it. Super cute. It's an NPK collection. That's so nice. How to care for your doll. Okay, so I'm gonna read that later, so I will keep this box. It's not even taped. It's like, it's a nice box, but it's not taped or anything. Oh my gosh, it's not covered. The face is not covered, everybody. Okay, so I'm not gonna like... Oh, it does come with something that it said it didn't come with. Oh, this is really good, everybody. I'm sorry, I'm like being so gentle. I don't know how to open this bag. I'm trying to cover her face because her face is not covered, so I'm just gonna flip it over. She's so precious, everybody. I'm not like being okay. Okay, this is the birth certificate. Master doll maker. Oh, so this is the person who made the doll, I think. That is super cool. I will do that stuff after. I just need to get her open because I do not want to see her face yet. She is so precious, and so the cotton inside of her is so nice, and she. Okay, so I'm going to review what she comes with first. So, on the package, it did not say she came with this little teddy bear, but this is so cute. It is a little teddy bear. Sorry, I'm not dressed very nice for this. Little cute teddy bear. OMG. Guys, I can't even take this. Like, I might not seem excited, but I'm, like, freaking out on the inside. So, this is the bottle. It has, like, everything. It has a little, like, tiger, I think. It's really cold, so it's like fogging up and stuff, but it has the little, let me open this up, it has the little nipple on the inside that you have to attach, I think. Attach that in there. Oh my gosh, Kay, this is like so cute. I can't even take this. I can't believe she came. Okay, so I just want to tell you a story while I'm reviewing this. It's like a real nipple. I think it actually has one. But I went to the mailbox this morning, and then like a couple hours later, on the Amazon tracking thing, it said like it was delivered. So I just went back to the mailbox to try to find it. What's this? Oh, this is attached. So, and then it was there. So I was so excited. Oh, this is a really nice blanket. So it could be like a changing blanket. It has pink and white, and it's like the right, like a really good material. Face. So here she, okay, you guys hopefully can't see. her legs can just flip around. She is wearing hair. Let's like actually get this on. So I can't see anything. Oh no! Here we go. Okay, so this is her little outfit. She has a little, what is this called? A bib. And let's look at her hand. She is like really protected. Super cute. This is her pacifier. Oh, it's like a little heart and it says I cradle. Super cute. Okay. There we go. Okay. So she is sleeping. She's got real eyelashes. Let's just check out her, like, body, what it looks like. Okay, Okay.